Noises again. I can't hear them anymore. It's like they just disappeared. Roddick's locator is nearby. He must be around here somewhere.
Damn it! This is not how it was supposed to go down. We had a deal. You guaranteed a clean extraction. And now you've sicked your goddamn bloodhounds on me? Shit. Those things are everywhere. They're snatching people and dragging them away.
Hey, you there! Hands on your head! Identify yourself!
Jesus, take a chill pill, ladies. I'm the least of your worries down here.
Sorry, Major. I'll be back for you later. Now, Foster doesn't have any kind of locator. How the hell am I supposed to find him in this maze? Not possible. Who the hell are you? And what are you? Fuck.
You're nothing but a coward. A disgusting, traitorous coward. You got what you deserved. Did you really think you could make it? You managed to kill a lot of them with that device, but you'll need more than liquid nitrogen to survive hell. And courage, perseverance. I feel sorry for you. You chose the wrong path, and now you're lost forever. But not you. You aren't lost yet. There's still hope for you, girl.
Who the fuck are you? Gora?
Do you really think that weapon will make any difference? It didn't save him, and it won't save you either. If you want to save yourself, you just have to choose the right side.
Come out and face me, you bastard!
Follow your orders.
Shut up! I hope this proton pack thing works. See what else I can do. Foster written all over it. I can't go any further until I realign the platforms. Perfect. Nothing works in this shithole. I hope there's another control panel upstairs. I'll have to reach it. Feels like I'm on the set of one of those crappy Area 51 movies. Is U.S. Progress building those weird-looking planes? Reyes, only one left to go. alarms are all in place. This. We just teleported out of nowhere. This is getting worse and worse. meeting. Seriously? Ugh. Is it raining? Rain indoors? I mean, that's some next level engineering. How did you get here? I can't believe it. It looks like... a clean cut. How is that possible? Thank you. Seems like I need a key to operate the elevator. Gross. But also really interesting. Hey! Shit. That guy had a briefcase. If it's our briefcase, that means he met Foster. I have to get to him.